The University of Tennessee announcing the institution is supporting students during the government shutdown. The university saying that they are working with students who are not able to get federal financial aid forms. UT adds they are already in communication with affected students. Any students with questions can call Student Services at 865-974-1111.